Well, you know I love my UFO talk and space stuff. Well, yep. A former US captain, he has claimed that he witnessed the moment a giant UFO disabled 10 live nuclear weapons at a secret base. Apparently he was the on-duty officer at an underground bunker, which is the man that gets the phone call, you know, go to the locker, get the key, this, you know. And a UFO hovered, came in and hovered above the facility. Now, once an aircraft starts hovering above a facility, they go to the ready alert, apparently. Now, he went to the ready alert position nothing was working. The whole place had been completely shut down by this UFO.
Cool.
Loves the hypers.
What is out there?
Aliens. Actually, no, you're not allowed to call them aliens now.
When he brought this to the attention of his superiors and showed them all the logs and everything else, they made him sign a waiver as to that it never occurred.
Ooh.
I'd love to know what they've got underground. It'd be scary, I reckon. Don't you reckon? Like, well, aliens. Russia, Americans, Chinese, what is underground as far as weapons goes? It would be scary stuff. I mean, they reckon we've got enough weapons to completely clean the face of the earth with humans and everything else.
Well, they have since the 80s.
Really? Yeah, that's right. Yeah. When they had my word, the Cold War, they were just flat out building bombs to kill each other.
Oh, my God.
So at least we know the aliens are probably watching, and when they launch it one day, they'll come down and stop them all.
You have to call them extraterrestrials now.
Extraterrestrials.
Oh, you're not allowed to call them aliens?
No, they get offended. Oh, so they might come and beam you.
Was it a Kardashian said that?